Here we want to solve a linear equation with opposite side like terms. So, there's a number of ways to do this. Usually you want to get your x values on the left and your number on the right. That's the rule of thumb, and that's the approach I'm going to take here. So, what I'm going to do here is subtract the 2 and combine it with the negative 20 as my first step. When I do that, I'll be left with a negative 4x on the left equals plus 2 minus 2 is 0 equals 7x minus 22. Okay, so we've combined the constant term. Now we want to combine the x terms here. So when there's nothing in front, it's really a plus, so we're going to subtract 7x on both sides. Okay, when I do that, negative 4 minus 7 is negative 11x equals. Now on the right side, 7x plus negative 7x is 0. So what's left here is just negative 22. Okay, so now it looks like the problems from the previous section. Here we have multiplication, so certainly we're going to divide both sides by not just 11, but negative 11. Dividing by negative 11 here, the negative 11 cancels, and that'll leave me with 1x. Okay, so 1x equals 2. Negative 22 divided by negative 11 is 2. Certainly, you could check your answer and plug it in and see if both sides are equal.